Here they head off at 6 in the morning for deep sea fishing in a bark. Well, with a motor. So it's not quite the traditional way, but as close as they're going to get to that. And I go marking.